singing love. No change for anybody else in brown skin, girl. Skin just like pearl. But singing love. Never change for anybody else singing.
Yes, greetings. My name is Amber Booth McCoy.
I'm Tina Latrice.
And we are the Diversity Booth. We are so excited to be promoting this event brought to you by the T.U.R.N. Project and the Bernice Gardens, the March for Black Women and Girls, the first annual March for Black Women and Girls in the Central Arkansas area.
This event was, it's the brainchild of Coffee Davis, a Little Rock author and poet. She decided to create this march to bring awareness and provide resources and establish a safe place where we can have conversations and solutions can be addressed regarding Black women and girls.
So at this point, we know you are wondering, how do you participate? How do you get involved? You meet us on June 26th
from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m.
at the Bernice Gardens at 1401 South Main, Little Rock, Arkansas, for a short walk of solidarity and a brief agenda of poets and actors and guest speakers and melanated amazingness. I, Amber Nicole, your favorite diversity specialist, will be your mistress of ceremonies. And then we have DJ Whaty Do on the ones and twos to keep the event live the entire time. This is going to be an amazing event for affirming, loving on, and celebrating Black women and girls. So don't meet us there. Beat us there.
Beat us there. Come and support. You're an ally. Support us.
That's it.
If ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me, brown skin girl. Your skin just like pearls. You're backed against the world. Change it for anybody else around.